Ok, so we do do
papa na ehu e no. Wo oh no na papa no kasa mi say we lecturer. O kasa fa mi no mi fie ba ku ni.
Okay, so this is
the first one I'm smart na sana. Be the material no ku.
Okay, so this is another house of the lecturer who spoke earlier on.
Oh no, no, no. I have a visitor toilet.
Okay, so this is the visitor toilet.
Na be the janitor porch.
Okay, so this is the porch. So this is the entrance.
It's much harder than you are. Oh, sir, you are.
So this is the main hall.
And you are. How many dining? Dining.
So this is a dining hall. Yeah. Dining hall.
And I have a kitchen.
And this is a kitchen.
And I have a kitchen outside door.
So this door leads.
Kitchen outside.
Listed there outside from the kitchen.
It is actually a two-way. It is a small hall.
Okay, so this is the smaller hall.
So visitor banner on the outside.
Okay, so the visitor can sit here whilst we have the main hall here.
And hall so the way na here POP meeting. So na dining hall POP.
The dining hall POP.
We my mistake that was an entertainment. And a kitchen POP.
This is a kitchen POP.
So the two contract na no we no gina no we gina ya join to me here we no gina come. So na the end. The hall main hall.
So this is a hall POP. As you can see. So this is a small hall. That's a POP, as you can see.
And I'm here, Andre.
To make it very smooth.
Very smooth.
Wow. Uh-huh. Andre.
And I have this small lobby.
So this is a small lobby here.
Like corridor. And I your bedroom back.
So this is one bedroom. Very big bedroom.
Everyone said we'll be steady.
You had a toilet and a bath right here.
Say,
you have a toilet and bath too. The general toilet and bath.
Now, I'm not sure what you have to do inside the house. It's also another bedroom. Most another bedroom.
Okay, that's also another bedroom.
I'm not sure
about this lady here.
And I also a bedroom.
This is also another bedroom.
The bedroom is using toilet and bath.
So this bedroom uses this toilet. And this bedroom also uses that toilet.
The same toilet.
Yeah.
Master bedroom here. Yeah. You buy
it. So this is the master bedroom.
With
the POP. Yeah, the POP, very nice design.
And I also have a toilet and bath. I remember.
Okay, so this is a toilet and bath for the master bedroom. Wow, very big. Spacious.
You can see how high. What we have done with the example so far. The moon shall be done in the winter.
The building is very high.
Would you wish your way and your grass?
Okay, so
this is a room. The catch is a room, it's better than grass. Room is better than grass, 100 times. Madam, a cool. Oh, we lack of crap, and then we're cool. A room away, we have a sooner offer. A room up in a glass. Oh, I have to say it. Oh, a room up at once and every part.
Yeah.
I'm home, master bedroom. I'm going to say, where do you go?
Okay, so the wardrobe will start from here.
This is the wall.
This is the wall.
And I am doing that in the first one.
Okay. Okay.
And the wardrobe is starting from here.
Yeah, so the wardrobe starts.
The
so all that part is for the wardrobe. Very, very huge space.
house. And a wardrobe, you know, a hanging one, it's not functionality of the way I was designed.
Okay, so it's a hanging wardrobe. Let's see how it's designed. So this is the right side of the building. Okay, so they shall, we'll put tiles on the walls. Okay, so the pillars will be painted.
This is a hanging porch, I'm talking hanging wardrobe.
Okay, so that's a hanging wardrobe.
Yes.
All the wardrobes are hung.
Master bedroom, the wardrobe we have a catch on.
So that's the wardrobe for the master bedroom, and it's hung. Okay, this is also another land for
the.
Okay, so when that part is done, when this one is done, they will come here to build another one. I bought all the land for him. It's electrically gone. So that's the building, the back of the house. Very nice.
Okay.
Thank you for having time. So this is the door that leads to the kitchen. Very nice arc up there. I designed everything here, as you see by myself.